In my opinion, the key to being a pass rusher, I mean, like, for my size, you know, I'm just long. You know, you don't have to be that strong. It's just all about leverage, you know, getting an inside chest as a tackle and just, like, running your feet. And just, you got to have that aggressive mindset.